This policeman was surveying a car crash when another car on the other side of the road decided to go on the back of this tow truck, flinging him more than 30 feet into the air. He suffered injuries but luckily survived.